You had a great week. My name is Ozeal of OzealMedia.com. For those who are launching a podcast for the first time, I want to share something with you. The importance of embracing your narrative. You see, your message happens before you speak into the microphone. Your message is the story that you're going to deliver, and it's going to be important for you to be able to authentically align yourself with the purpose and the audience you are trying to serve with the podcast brand. So it's the hook to your platform, right? You know how like every song has a hook? Well, your message is the hook to your podcast platform, and it's gonna be vital to captivating attention and cultivating a deeper relationship between you and your audience. So your job is not to create the sand. Your job is to be able to create the sandbox and invite others to play in it. And that sandbox is your message. It is your value that you're going to deliver to others. And that's part of humanizing your message, is being crystal clear on your narrative and embracing it and not being afraid to share it with the world. So super, super important. Just want to let you know that the podcast is the narrative, the passion, the purpose behind it. And it's not all the fancy gears and the tips and the tactics that most people think about or overanalyze when launching a podcast. The most important thing before you speak into that microphone is your message. Embrace your narrative. All right. Hopefully that helps you think about the way you can curate your content and how you can build a remarkable podcast that matters. All right. Leave me in the comments section your thoughts, and we'll love to hear what you are thinking.